Good evening, happy Canada Day. Welcome to Central Park Summer Stage. I'm Erica Rubin, the executive producer, and we're really happy that you're all here, despite the weather. We're here, and we're gonna make the show happen. We want to thank all of our sponsors who make Summer Stage possible, and we want to thank Heineken, HMV, Cablevision, Poland Spring Natural Spring Water, Kendall Jackson, and we want to thank them particularly for their support tonight. Time Out New York, NewYorkCitySearch.com, the Empire Hotel, Max Rax, America West Airlines, and of course, our incredible radio sponsor, WFUV, and we want to say happy anniversary, John Platt. We also want to thank all of our friends at the Canadian Consulate who also helped us support Canada Day with Joni's Jazz today in Central Park. And they've been very supportive in helping us bring all sorts of great Canadian artists to Summer Stage over the years and upcoming. And we want to thank them. And of course, we want to thank our parent organization, City Parks Foundation, the Parks Department, and NYPD and the Parks Enforcement Police who help us maintain civility in this great venue of ours in Central Park. And we also want to thank our great visionary tonight, Danny Kapilian, who put this whole mastermind together. Bravo, Danny, and thank you. And thank you, the audience, for making your donations. It's a real big help, and it helps us to be able to afford these incredible type of shows like Joni's Jazz here at Summer Stage. So thank you all in the bleachers, in the house, everybody who's here tonight to make this a success. And now we'd like to introduce a very special man to the Parks Department, Commissioner Henry Stern, otherwise known as StarQuest.
Thank you very much. By the way, Erica messed up her own park name. Her name is Showtime, and she's Erica Rubin, the executive producer of Summer Stage, here with Debbie Landau of Courant, who has run the foundation. My part of this is simple. It is to welcome you to this park on behalf of the mayor, and to tell you that, oh, come on, mayor's terrific. We have
to
save the city. He brought down the value of your apartments.
Created
400,000 new jobs.
He's a bully.
And he provides this free entertainment for people. Joni Mitchell. We're on to Joni Mitchell. Wonderful to welcome her fans this evening. I want to salute the numerous artists and performers who will do the work for you. Concerts in the park are a summer institution. Give the chance for people from all over the city to take pleasure in the outdoors and in all kinds of music. We take pride in the fact that these performances are free and to be enjoyed by everyone, but it would be nice if you would give something on the way
your sisters.
I want to thank Danny for the producer of this event, who has worked for 2 years to bring it about. And this is surely and there's something very special about today, you may not know. Today is July 1st, it is the Canada Day. It used to be flag waving. It used to be the media day, I think since July 1st, 1867, when the Federation was announced. But on July 1st, 1980, O Canada was adopted as the national anthem. That was 19 years ago. And today we celebrate our neighbor to the north. Everyone likes Canada, right?
Yeah.
You like the Prime Minister of Canada? Does anybody know who he is?
Margaret Thatcher!
Okay. Now it's my pleasure to introduce the Consul General of Canada representing that great country, Michael Phillips.
Thanks, Commissioner. Nice jacket. Are there any Canadians here? Okay, my job is just to wish you a happy Canada Day. And for those of you who don't know what Canada Day is. It's sort of like the 4th of July, except it's earlier. Yeah, 3 days earlier. I want to thank Summer Stage for letting us cooperate with them in this event, this fabulous concert tonight. You should know that there's three more Canadian bands are coming to play here over the next month, and that's great too. I want to thank Central Park for being here. It's a wonderful venue. I guess I've got to thank the commissioner for not paving paradise and putting up a parking lot. We're here to celebrate a huge Canadian talent, Joni Mitchell. This is the right time for it, July 1st, and this is the right place. Have a wonderful evening and happy Canada Day. All right. Long, long time ago, about 2 years ago, I started thinking about putting this project together. And much of the last 2 years, to be quite honest with you, has been spent thinking about what my first words right now were going to be. And it's really very simple. For those of you who know me, ... you have some idea what's going to happen tonight.
Shut up.
This has been an extraordinary undertaking. I've been doing this for 20 years. I should relate one little personal story. Some of you may have been there. 20 years ago, I believe it was this month, was the first time that I ever saw Joni. I didn't get to see her live in the early stages of her career. But the first time I ever got to see Joni perform was 20 years ago this month at the Forest Hills Tennis Stadium. It was on the tour following the release of Mingus. That was the band that featured Jaco Pastorius, Pat Metheny, Don Elias, Lyle Mays, and Michael Brecker, and the Persuasions. I don't need any notes to remember that. That day, we had weather exactly like we've had today. It rained, it stopped raining. When showtime came, a cloud descended on the stage and the whole audience at the tennis stadium and sat on the underside of the cloud. I'm not exaggerating or making this up. I wasn't high on anything artificial. The underside of the cloud brushed the tops of the heads of everybody in the audience. It sat there without a drop hitting the audience from the time the show hit until the end of the last encore, which if any of you remember that night was Woodstock. And then the skies erupted not 1 minute after that. It was one of the most ghostly experiences of my entire life. If I have to point to really one single moment that spurred or initiated this entire project, that was it right there. But what we're, let me make one thing clear. This is not a tribute concert in any real way. This is a celebration of a very specific period of music in Joni Mitchell's career. And this is tonight we are concerned with the music of Horton Spark, The Hissing of Summer Lawns, Hijira, Don Juan's Reckless Daughter, and Mingus. Now, I'm not going to make any statements regarding For the Roses or Blue or Dog Eat Dog or Chuck Mark in a Rainstorm or Night Ride Home. And how many of you have Night Ride Home? It's a brilliant record, and so far as I'm concerned, underlooked, under-recognized. What we are doing here is, the theme of this show is called Joni's Jazz, okay? Here's where I'm going to go to my little copious notes. Joni's Jazz is a nod to both Joni's love of jazz and to the music in Horton Spark, Hissing, Hijira, Don Juan, and Mingus, collectively and reflectively viewed by many fans as her who is it? Dr. Evil, who does the quotes? Her quote unquote jazz period. But the old saying, what's in a name, really does apply here. I want to say one quick thing about the band. I put a lot of events together in my life. This is the greatest band I have ever assembled, and maybe the greatest band I have ever seen. And you folks really have no clue what you're in for. And for those of you who are outside of range of hearing me, and I'm aiming this at the folks who were called away by fear of the bad weather or whatever, again, you folks are going to go home tonight and call all your friends who said, nah, it's raining, and go, you have no idea what you missed. You have no clue. Because my sole intention was to raise the little hairs in the back of every neck in the audience tonight. And we're going to do that for you. One introduction. Vernon, I want you all to meet Vernon Reed. Vernon Reed has done way more than the yeoman's job. He knew this music, he loved this music, helped me assemble the band, put together the rehearsals. I'm done. We've got an extraordinary show for you. Tonight's show, folks, is dedicated to the memories of Bill Graham and Jaco Pastorius. Have an unbelievable night. We'll see you later. Thank you.
can't seem to believe it. The peacock is afraid to pray. You're under the thumb of the man. They open and close you, and then they talk like they know you, but they don't know you, but they're friends and they're fools too. Troubles shout, breaking like the waves of Malibu.
Rousseau walks on champion grounds. stood on a roller chain. Through eyebars and girders, wires and eyes, the mathematics circuits.
these people at these parties. They got stamps from many countries, they got passports. Some are friendly, some are captain and hiding. Some are watching it from the wings. Some are standing in the center, giving to get something. Crazy. Cry for us all, beauty. Cry for Eddie in the corner, thinking he's nobody, and cry for Jack behind his Joker, and cry for Stone Cold Grace behind her fan, and especially cry for me, thinking I don't understand. I feel like I'm sleeping. Can you wake me? Thank you.
probation officer.
Seriously, you didn't grow up in Providence?
Could you whisper?
Thank you.
That's a promise that I made to love. When it was new, just like Jericho, I said, let these walls come tumbling down. I said it like I finally found a way to keep the good feelings alive. I said it like it was something to strive. Ooh. I'll try.
Three men in Paris. Here we go. Thank you.
Walk out those doors and wonder, down the cafe, is it? Go in the cafe to cab, thinking how I feel when I find a very good, very good friend of mine.
Boys, the mood swingers. Say mood swing in the house.
Hey, y'all.
Bring it to me, AB.
Yeah.
If y'all feel it, make some noise. Back, thinking about breaking at all. Can't you be taking it? Sleep, got to wake your body shot. It's a twat to combine mind.
the sound of the man working on the train. Railroads of thought you move through my brain with these women trying to do. Don't you want to know you can't even treat me like a boost? You better turn me loose. Drink my new stew so you can bring it to me. Rhymes fat like Fat Albert, but I walk cool like Rudy. And your heart is made of steel. Make you can slide my field. I'm from the real. Niggas can't appeal to the deal. Stormy the rope we walk where you can stop Eagle Hawk. He's flying through the nest. I made the sky confess. All around the rope, every bush, the monkey chase the weasel. Is the human mind subdued? Let the rhythm intrigue you. So let's all go see go. On these streets that grow, we meet the drags of humanity. The world is dying.
Yo, I think it's live tonight. The party goes five live. Got my mind in flight. I might be BSing, but just a slight. I recite. Destroy your mind to the light. Yo, bring your focus to the closest open mic. The half spin out strike like a leather shot who I flex with. Nigga, these fakers, these searching for exits. Cause when it varies, they get hectic. When I, 1-2-1-2, set it. 1-2, confront moves to let it be. We can't let it. If we don't begin it, we gotta get it. I know it's back, way back. The odds don't fade, it's how I react. I can flip and you can snap. You can get your wing cracked. Choose when you get hacked, kid. Cause like fighting, whether we stay, we get back, kid. And then your back slave off that. These facts are far from potent. So for future sins, watch what we're broken. We be waiting for the moon. Make the move. The sky was full of stars as we tried the avenues. We be waiting for the sun. The day that we are brave. Sitting on the rain through the hustle that we sway. We be waiting for the moon. The sky to make the move. The sky was full of stars as we tried the avenues. We be waiting for the sun. The day that we are brave. Sitting on the rain through the hustle that we sway.
We got that? I got that. All right. I'll see y'all later.
We're not gonna tell you who's coming up next, but you're gonna find out soon enough. We're not gonna tell you who's coming up next, but you're gonna find out soon enough.
Thank you.
least the flag didn't drop. We're professional. Well, I'm a writer myself, and I got this beautiful song, and I didn't know what to do quite with one line, if you can help me. The line goes, feeling all the pleasure I'm gonna have watching your hairline recede, my vain darling. I didn't know whether to sing that or watching my hairline. What do you think?
Thank you.
Eric Aniston.
This is Joe Jackson.
Just before your love got lost, I heard a song through the northern stars. would still be on my feet. I would still be on my feet.
Need y'all's help on this one.
Boogeyman!
How'd you know? I'm usually the one who does that.
Thank you.
Not worthy comes to mind. to my door. There was Sleeping Roll and a madman stole. He thought for sure I'd seen him dancing up a river in the dark, looking for a woman to court and spurn. He was playing on the sidewalk for passing change when something strange happened. Glory train passed through him, so he buried the coins he made in People's Park when looking for a woman to guard and spar. It seems like he read my mind. He saw me mistrusting him and still acting kind. He saw how I worried. Sometimes I worry, sometimes. All the guilty people, he said, they've all seen the stain on their daily bread, on their Christian names. I cleared myself, I sacrificed my blues. Could complete me, I'd complete you. His eyes were the color of the sand in the sea. And the more he talked to me, the more he reached me. But I couldn't let go of LA. See, I'm fallen
some love.
feeling is too much back, too much shame. And the black flag of the heel will burn in the mandolin. Here's a blow.
I'm on to my kitchen after pushing through a four-lane highway.
Blindness, blindness.
like night, night and day. Hostage smiles on presidents, freedom scribbled in the subways. It's like night, night and day. Written by all things, God of cruelty, drawn to all things, God of delight, mythical God of the ever-present laws. Day, day, and night. Critics of all expression, judges in black and white, saying it's wrong, say it's right. Compelled by prescribed standards, or our own ideals we fight for. Keeper of the laws, of the ever-broken laws, governing wrong, wrong, and right, governing wrong, wrong, and right.
That was John Kelly, everybody. Woo! We're going to take a very brief intermission, and we're going to return with a performance of the complete album Hegira. Stick around.
Folks, please welcome the man who pulled all this together and actually an old friend of mine, Danny Kapilian.
Thanks. We get a round of applause for the band. Okay, this is going to be extremely brief. All I'm going to do is I don't know how many of you have ever seen a live performance of a complete album. It's really a very rare thing. When I was a teenager and a little bit older, I remember the only band that ever consistently did that was Pink Floyd. It's a rare and amazing thing to attempt, and we're about to do that for you now with what many people regard as Joni's finest achievement on record. So we don't want to interrupt the continuity of the performance, so rather than introducing the singers at the beginning or at the end, I'm gonna let you know exactly who's doing what, and we're gonna run this whole second half down. Coyote will be sung by Joy Askew. Amelia will be sung by John Kelly. Furry Sings the Blues will be sung by Eric Anderson. A Strange Boy will be sung by Jane Sivery. Hijira will be sung by Chaka Khan. Song for Sharon will be sung by PM Dawn. Black Crow will be sung by Toshi Reagan. Blue Motel Room will be sung by Aaron Hamilton. And Refuge of the Roads will be sung by Duncan Sheik. And we have an unbelievable surprise encore for you all. Enjoy the second half of the show.
Oh,
Introduce Don Byron on the clarinet, on the bass clarinet.
till you've gone, and they'll tell you where to go, but take it there yourself. You never really know. Well, some have found their paradise, others just come to harm. Thank you.
Oh, Fifth Street is coming down. Sweetie snack bar, border the line. Eagles are tender, shine boys come. Faded out with red and blue. Hand is cast in brown. Standing in a little park. Trumpet in his hand, like he's listening back to the good old days. Drinking by his shoes, oh, for his hands were blue. Propped up in his bed with his dentures and his leg. Jimmy's there for the kindness and for his beer. She's the old. Man's overseer.
Take a ride, boy.
Shops glitter like old toothpaste. And the credit card chew the last few dollars off of Bill Street's pocket. Carry another suit. Blue and silver sparkling drum. Cheap guitars, out of shades and guns. Aimed at the high blood of the alone one down and out in Memphis, Tennessee. Ah, for your sins of blue. Just bring him smoke and drink and I'll pay for you. It's mostly muttering now, such a spiel. This one song he played I could really hear. Double bill murder at the New Daisy. Old girl sighing across the street. She sighed, waiting for the wreckers beat. Silent, staring at her stolen name. Diamond boys and a certain dog. Bourbon laughter, ghosts. Mr. Home, parking lots, shopping malls as they tear down Mobile Street. Oh, first thing to blue. Points a pony finger at you, says, I don't like you. Everybody laughs. It's the old man standard joke. But it's true, we're only welcome for our drink and smoke. W.C. Handy, I'm rich and I'm fake. Not familiar with what you're playing. But I get such strong impressions of your hand, baby, looking up and down your street. Goes to the duck down society. I'm right out of the Prince of New York. Like it's a Saturday night. They're in the finery, dancing it up and making deals. Ah, this thing's blue. Why would you expect that old guy to give it to the tree? All in our love, time and other thieves. While our limo is shining on his shiny street. Ah, this thing's blue.
A strange boy. I love this song, but there's so many words jam-packed into it. I asked if they would play it a bit slower so the words would come out. But Joni, if you feel like coming up towards the end of the song and sort of taking over, I think that'd be a beautiful segue. I mean it. What a strange, strange boy. And then you hear the real voice come in. What a strange, strange. Yeah, that'd be good. Also, one of my favorite parts. And Amelia, it was just a false alarm. That, one of my favorite parts. So, not too fast. Strange boy is leading course of grace and heaven. Yellow surfboard through midnight sidewalk traffic. Just when I think he's foolish and childish, and I want him to even leave, I catch my fool and my child needing love and understanding. strange, strange boy. He still lives in his family. Even the war and the Navy could not bring him to maturity. Keeps referring back to school days and clinging to his diary. Fidgeting and bullying his crazy wisdom, holding on to something wild. He asked me to be patient, but I failed. Grow up, I cried. As the smugglers been, he said, give me one good reason why. What a strange, strange boy. He sees the cars, he sits away. Sequences of mass and space. He sees the damage on my face. Thousand hours. They got high on travel, and they got drunk on alcohol too, and love, the strongest poison in medicine of all. Now I'm surprising. Now parched ribs of sand at his side. Oh yeah. Okay, just tell me when we're gonna hit the one. Okay, one, two, three. What a strange, strange boy. I gave him clothes and jewelry. I gave him my warm body. I gave him power over me. Thousand glass eyes were staring in a circle of antique dolls. Found an old piano, sweet cordials up in wax, New England Music Hall. While the boarders were snoring under Christmas curfew, we were newly lovers then. We were fire in the stiff blue hair. Blue-haired, no one could write that line except Joni Mitchell. Stiff, blue-haired, house rules. Three, four. She walks up on stage, blows across the stage, and takes over from Jane Cibrian. You hear that voice, and you say, ah, that's why. What a strange, strange boy. What a strange, strange boy, yeah. Thank you.
home. Just a little away. I know it's over, melancholy.
Oh no, it was all about me.
This is my granddaughter. She loves Joni Mitchell too. Our friend is
Zion.
I went to Staten Island to buy myself a mandolin.
Yeah.
I saw the long white dress of love I stole from that kid. Big boat chugging back on a belly full of cars. All for something lazy. Some girl's gonna see that dress and crave that day like crazy. Little young and kids on the bridge of the cannon. They can balance, they can climb. Their fathers before them, they'll walk the gutters and a man in the sky. Shine your light on me, Miss Liberty. As soon as this ferry boat docks, I'm heading to the church to play bingo. Please be with me, Miss Liberty. I'm a fool when love's at stake. Cause I can't conceal emotion when I feel it's always written on my face. The gypsy down on Bleecker Street, I went in to see her as a kind of joke. She lit a candle for my love. 18,
no,
2750 when I was me. I came out here to the big apple to face the king's malfunction. Love's a repetitious danger. You'd think I'd be accustomed to lying to accept the changes. It's better than I used to do. Of a child. family and a farm. I've got the apple of temptation, a diamond snake around my heart. You still have the music, and I still got my eyes on the man in the sky. You sing for your friends and family. I want to be precious by and by.
Great night. This has been and continues to be. What a great night. This has been and continues to be.
Don't you know I woke up
flying in a blue, the blue, blue, the blue, the blue, the blue, 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 the blue, 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 the blue, blue, blue sky. Come on, Bernie.
Thank you. telling me, gotcha. I hope you'll be thinking of me, because I'll be thinking of you. While I'm driving home alone, tell this girl that you've got Joni, she's coming back home.
This song is called Refuge of the Roads, and I need some friends of spirit on this one. So when I sing Refuge of the Roads, please just chime in. Yeah.
of spirit. He drank and womanized, saddened before insanity. Was holding back from crying. He saw my complications, mirrored me back, simplified. We laughed how our perfection would always be denied. Our humor and humility, he said, will lighten up your load. I left him then, refuge of the road. Some drifters cast upon a beach town. Winn-Dixie cold cuts the highway and the downs. Wound up fixing dinner with them and Boston Jim. I well up with affection, thinking back down the roads to them. The nets were overflowing, the Gulf of Mexico. They were overflowing with the refuge of the road. Ditches, good times in the cities. Oh, radiant happiness was all so light and easy. Started analyzing, brought on my old ways. A thunderhead of judgment was gathering days. Made most people nervous. I just didn't want to know what I was seeing. The refuge of the road. subway service station. Over the month of June, photograph of the earth taken coming back from the moon. Couldn't see a city on that marble bowling ball, a forest or a highway, or me here, least of all. You can see those cold water restrooms, this baggage overload, westbound and rolling, the refuge.
Give it up for this amazing cast tonight.
For this band up front, come on guys, let's take a bow. On guitars, Vernon Reed and Jerome Harris. Percussion, Nino Sinalu. On the keyboards, Brian Surrett. On the bass, Matthew Garrison. On the keyboards, Leon Grundau. On the drums, Ben Kurowski. On woodwinds and guitar, Doug Weaselman. Cornet, Graham Hayes. On lead and background vocals, Miss Joy Askew. On lead and backing vocals, Miss Cheryl Marshall. On the soprano sax, Mr. Robbie Coltrane. On lead and backing vocals, Miss Christina Wheeler. The Mingus songs, the Charlie Mingus songs that Joni sang on that album. There was one song on one of these albums that we have celebrated this evening that was a cover tune. And we have with us here tonight the folks who wrote and recorded the original tune in 1959. I want you to give it up, everybody, for from Lambert Hendricks and Ross, Mr. John Hendricks and Annie Ross.
song I wrote way back when. The tune is by Wardell Gray, without whom there would be nothing happening. Twisted.
Go, you Brooklyn bitch swear. I dig those sad men, that's where I'm from.
Joni is actually here with us tonight. It's a dream come true, folks.
I'm kind of speechless. I can't begin to describe the way I feel. It's a rare honor to be able to sit back and listen to music come at you in this particular manner. All these wonderful performers, wonderful crowd. I love New York. I remember this all my life, all my long life.
know, somebody's gonna have to help me. Eric, come and sing this thing. Help me!
Help me. Miss Joni Mitchell.
A one-of-a-kind show. Come back again. Thanks all. Good night.